More trouble at the first chicane again. This is Gustavo Menezes in the Peugeot, and that's a big impact. Look at the way it's ripped the bodywork off the car. Oh dear. The car that was leading in all sorts of trouble now, and that is going to be costly. It's going to take him a while to get back. The team getting ready for Gustavo Menezes. Here he comes. That is wrecked. Now, will we see that car come out of the garage again? That is a very big question.